Good morning, South Florida. For today, it will be warm and breezy with highs in the mid-80s, a slight chance of quick moving showers throughout the day, with winds out of the east reaching up to 20 miles an hour. Future track, it is showing partly to mostly cloudy skies, quick moving showers moving throughout the day. Overall, it will be a nice day with dry conditions overnight as well. For tomorrow, same pattern as today, highs in the mid-80s, quick moving showers, warm and breezy with winds out of the east. And beach forecast for today, not looking so good. High risk of rip currents along the coastline, high tide at 5:58 and surface chest high. Small craft advisory for the boaters and use caution out there. Seas running up to 5 feet and choppy conditions on the inland waterways. Let's take a look at your 7-day most accurate forecast. 20% chance of afternoon showers throughout the whole week, and then the rain will increase starting on Thursday and Friday with scattered showers and thunderstorms. Temperatures will remain in the low to mid 80s.